Hi there, and welcome back to the Mobile School Playground. In this video, I will introduce to you the Emoji Panel. With this Emoji Panel, a very simple rotation disc, you will give the children the opportunity to explore and identify different emotions. Now, what do you need to play this game? Very simple, you will need the Emoji Rotation Disc over here, and you will need the Family Relationship Rotation Disc over there. With those two rotation discs, you're ready to play the game. Now let's have a look at how to play the game. First, you gather 2 to 5 players or groups of players in front of the rotation disc. Then, Street Educator will spin the rotation disc and it will land, for example, on number 5, the smiley face. Now, you can ask the child when he or she experienced that emotion. So first, you identify the emotion and then you ask the child, when did you feel that way? For example, when I was playing with my brothers and sisters on the mobile school. Next, the Street Educator spins again and you will identify another emotion. For example, sadness over here. The game is finished when you've explored all the different emotions with the players. If you want to make the game a little bit more interesting, you can also combine the emoji wheel with the family relationship wheel. On this rotation disc, you will see different family members or characters. For example, a grandfather, a mother, a doctor, a policeman, a market seller, and other ones. If you want to combine the two panels right now, you spin the emoji disc first, and you'll see a very sad person over here, and then you'll spin the relationship wheel, and it lands, for example, on a policeman. So this means you need to ask the child, when did the policeman make you feel sad? And the child will tell you something about his life or about an experience that he or she went through in the past. Feel free as well to combine these panels with, for example, the mirror panel or other panels on emotions that you already have on your mobile school. If you see, for example, that there's a lot of energy in the group, you can also draw a circle on the ground and throw bottle caps in an emotional way towards the circle. For example, if I spin over here, the emotion angry, you can ask the children to throw a bottle cap in a very angry way towards the circle and have a discussion afterwards about that specific emotion. So, you're right now ready to use the emoji panel on the streets. Have fun with the kids and we see each other again very soon.